Welcome to Petty Ass Boxing Talk.
Man, we finna get ghetto in a motherfucker up in this motherfucker, goddamn.
And we're back. The most hated boxing channel on YouTube.
Yeah, we on the block, bitch.
Boxing sucks.
It damn sure do. But look here, we have some good fights this last year, this 2021. Derek Chisora and Parker, that was good. I like Del Boy because he just keep coming back for more and more. He just love to fight. That motherfucker, that like, see, I don't even need no money. Just get me in the ring. Matter of fact, he said once he gets hit and knocked down, that's when he really starts to fight. I like that shit. That's the attitude, motherfucker. You done knock me down, motherfucker. Now it's on. Yeah, so I like that. The Fury Wilder far as heavyweights goes, that was the highlight of the year when it comes to heavyweights.
Especially that dress.
Don't get no better.
That dress.
AJ and Usyk, that was so-so.
Bullshit.
That's some trickery in that shit. We really don't know what's going to happen with that rematch, or even if it's going to happen. But yeah. We'll see. These lighter guys. Let's see. Who we got? Crawford and Porter. Man, look here, man. That was a good fight, but
Kenny Porter.
He fucked that one up for everybody right there. So we really still ain't sure on Crawford. Crossing the finish line yet.
Man, fuck it.
Him and Spence, they jacking each other off.
So
we don't know if they're ever gonna fight. And frankly, by now we don't give a damn. Canelo's at the top of the tier.
Don't try to take it
from him because she can't. What else is out there? Shit, ain't nothing else. Thurman done cut his motherfucking ponytail off, so we ain't really trying to see him come back. Not unless he put a weave in. Man, shit. Boxing in 2021 is fucked up.
So
it ain't like y'all in the NBA or something like that. Listen, you know, in the NBA, you can't say the Lakers talking about, we not going to play the Heat because, man, shit, we got to go to purse bid. All that shit like that, man. Football, man, you can't be talking about, look here, man, the Cowboys, they trying to debate whether they going to play against the motherfucking Pittsburgh Steelers because they going to purse bid.
That's
what's wrong with boxing. And hopefully in 2022, we get some real shit going on. And if not, fuck y'all and fuck boxing. I'll still be here talking shit against all you motherfuckers.
Okay. Petty Ass Boxing Talk. Don't forget to hit that like button, share, subscribe while you're at it.
It sucks, but what can you do, you know?
I'm handsome, I'm fast, I'm pretty, and can't possibly be beat.